समग्र शिक्षा सिद्धिपेठ प्रेजेंस माय इंग्लिश वर्ल्ड क्लास 4 यूनिट 5 पेज 61-65 फ्यूडीज डेजर्ट जर्नी पेज 61। इन ए नोमैडिक ट्राइब ऑफ अफ्रीका अ चाइल्ड वॉज बॉर्न। His name is Fudi. Ah, nice. Fudi grew up to be a lively young lad. Fudi, get off the camel. But I want to go on camel back. One day, Fudi's father was getting ready to ride into the desert. What's in the bags? Salt. On return journey, the travelers brought back millet, sugar, and cloth. I wish I could go with father. Son, you will go when you're 16. As the time went by, the caravan became bigger. Goods better and Fudi grew older. Can I go this time, mother? Hush, don't disturb. Father is sick. Page 62. What's wrong? He gets severe headache sometimes. Next day, his father looked cheerful. Again, he was ready for another journey. I want to come with you. No, you can't. Goodbye, son. His father went away. A week later, while cleaning the tent, his mother cried. Oh no! What happened, mother? His mother held out the medicine pouch. Your father forgot these. So what? Don't worry. There is no one to take the medicines. Don't worry, mother. I'll go. No, you'll get lost. Fudi has been preparing in secret to go on camelback. Mother, I have this map and wheel, but all the camels have gone with the caravan. Page 63. The oldest camel was left behind as he was weak. Fudi, he is so old and weak. But he's the best. Using the map and compass, Fudi set out. The sun became hotter and the wind blew faster. My clothes are all sticky and sweaty. On the way, he saw a strange sight. What's that? Looks like a spinning top. It was a spinning wind storm. The force of the storm swept him off the camel. After some time, he found himself under a pile of sand. Fudi got up with effort and realized that his map and compass were lost. What to do? Father told to follow the sun when we are lost. Fudi started again, but unsure of his path. Suddenly, they started sinking down. Why are we sinking down? Ooh! They had hit a patch of quicksand that sucked them in. Page 64. The camel sunk deeper. Fury managed to jump out. Oh no! Now, how do I rescue the camel? Fury piled up the saddle bags behind the camel. Get up, dear. At last, the camel came out of the sand and moved forward. A little ahead, two horse riders came storming towards Fury. Oh no, desert pirates, stop. What do you have on you? Fury made the camel turn around. Come on, let's go. The camel sensed the urgency and galloped. Fury spotted the quick sand patch and cleverly led the pirates into it. Come. The horses stopped suddenly and page 45. The pirates stumbled into the sand and sank deep. Aha! Saved by the sand. 6 hours later, Fury spotted an oasis far away. He could see palm trees and hear welcoming sounds of spring water. It was not a mirage. Finally, he reached the caravan. He found his father had handed over the medicines. His father hugged him and asked many questions. How did you get here? Did you have a map? But he got no answer. Tired and happy, Fury fell asleep.